बुक टाइटल काम उल्लास का सृजनात्मक उपयोग। हैविंग कंट्रोल ऑन थॉट्स एंड सेल्फ रिस्ट्रेंट्स ऑन सेंसेस एंड टाइम आर ऑफ ग्रेट इम्पॉर्टेंस। पंडित श्री राम शर्मा आचार्य। सेक्स इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर ह्यूमन एग्जिस्टेंस एंड द डिवेलपमेंट विच इज कम्प्लीटेड बाई द कॉन्जुगेशन प्रोसेस ऑफ मेल एंड फीमेल प्रोड्यूसिंग एन ऑफ स्प्रिंग। दिस इज अ वेरी नेचुरल फिनोमिनन हैज बीन गिवन एंड वेल डिफाइंड बाई द नेचर। Human existence totally depends on this conjugation process, but lack of awareness and education has given this term sex a countrified, flithy and dirty definition. This is very unfortunate for the progress of any society where sex is considered to be as a part of fulfilling the senses of lust and desires and giving rise to eroticism. But the whole truth behind this subject is lack of awareness, proper education and unnecessary restrictions which has further provoked. This subject is very well illustrated in this book, defining the philosophy of sex definition along with the spirituality. Excerpts from the book. Lord Krishna has started a revolutionary step towards this direction. There were hardcore restrictions on innocent boys and girls during those days. They made themselves an imaginary catastrophe which they were going through, that male and female of any age. Under any circumstances, if they meet, then definitely there will be a disaster. This belief had given rise a mayhem in society that small children could not mingle with each other or play with each other because they were differentiated of being boys and girls. Spiritual beliefs want to break the wall of undesirable boundaries which differentiates between humans and create unusual restrictions in cooperating with each other. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and sex organs are five sense organs. It is important to have restraint on these. Those are connected with mind, body and soul. Out of those five senses, two are there to drag the mind and try to make it slave. These are the senses of taste and sex.